But the reality is that a lot of time military spouses do feel like, oh, but this is for, you know, vets should get this first, or service members should get this first. And so I love that you're saying, no, we have enough for everybody. There's enough to go around, and you deserve this just as much as a service member does in order to really find that next step career.